r/AskReddit. Women, what surprised you the most the first time you saw or played with a penis? So I had never seen even so much as a picture of a penis. I had only seen babies naked like while changing diapers. Not in a weird way, it's just true. So I was absolutely shook by the size of the thing. It was like 5x bigger than I expected, and I was freaked out. It reminded me of a dangling third leg. I was only like 16, and I'm mid-20s now. In hindsight, he may have had a massive dick, but at the time I just had no clue. The fact that I actually liked the way it looked, and still find them aesthetically pleasing. I hear a lot of people talk about how ugly genitals are, and when you're a teenager and first start exploring sex, there were so many of my friends that said penises are ugly. I just kind of believed them. Lived in a very Catholic household, so I didn't watch porn. But when I first saw and touched one, I was just startled by how much I liked the way it looked. I didn't know they could get hard to the point of being painful. Edit. Opinions on whether or not this happened seem to be divided. I don't have a penis, so I wouldn't know, but I guess I didn't mean painful as in a stabbing or insufferable pain, but more like a sore muscle, or aching of sort. I know it sometimes happens to my boyfriend, where he'll be really hard, and would tell me it's kind of uncomfortable slash painful, and no, he never tells me, so I would get him off. He says it matter of factly. IDK, I'm so afraid I'm gonna break it, lol. I've only been intimate with my current partner and we're long distance, so I haven't had a ton of experience, but I always feel like I'm gonna break it. It seems so fragile. Still have some negative stuff in my brain about sex from a conservative upbringing, so I get nervous and awkward sometimes, lol. Also whiskey dick. Didn't know that was a thing and it's a huge bummer, lol. When I see him, he's on vacation and wants to relax and drink a bit, but just a bit, and he's out of commission for the evening and I get like an average of a week a year with him, so it sucks, haha. First time I saw a grown man's penis was in high school. My friend and I attended an adult figure drawing class. When we explained to our art teacher the following day that the model's penis was moving around and dripping the entire time, he was livid. We didn't realize that this wasn't normal because none of the adults in the class said anything about it and just acted like that was the norm. B. 50 m. Stared at my friend and I, 17F, the entire time. Nothing, really. I'd seen plenty of penises in porn, so I knew basically what it was going to look like. No major surprises the first time. I was, however, surprised to find out a long, well into my second sexual relationship, long after we had been having sex, that my boyfriend was uncircumcised. I had this impression from pop culture that foreskin was this massive, chunky, unsightly thing, like a growth. In actuality, that guy's uncircumcised penis was so minimally different from my first boyfriend's circumcised penis that I just thought it was normal penis skin variation. Never ever occurred to me that what I was seeing was foreskin. I continue to be astonished that that is what people and media make such a big deal about. What surprised me most is that a man can be horny without being hard, or can be hard without being horny. Most of the time it's in sync, but sometimes the state of the cock does not represent the state of the owner. The first time I ever gave a hand job to completion I was 14, and so was my BF. I guess I knew what semen was, but I was so surprised when it came shooting out everywhere. I asked him if that was supposed to happen, and he laughed and said yes. I just remember being so shocked at how much of it there was and how sticky. Never realized sexual acts required cleanup. The very first time I gave a BJ, I had no idea that anything was supposed to come out. I was shocked when suddenly my mouth was filled with warm goo. I just kept it going though, not sure what I thought was supposed to happen. Not the penis, but testicles are alive, like two separate living entities in a soft skin bag. I could not believe how much they move around, and if you give them a little poke, they move even more. And then if it's cold, the skin underneath gets all thick and clumpy. They are extremely fun. It had ribs. I was confused as hell. It really felt like there were bones in there. Only later did I realize that it was the condoms we used that had those structures on it. Took a while for me to get used to the fact that dicks usually don't have ribs. How goofy it looks when flaccid. Like it's just this weird stretchy knob hanging out between your legs. How can that not feel weird when you walk? How do you walk and not squish everything between your thighs with every step? Still blows my mind a little when I stop to think about it. The way the skin is slack and slides up and down the shaft, and this is what you're supposed to do when giving a handy shandy. I always thought that you were supposed to run your hand over the skin, and the friction between the penis and your hand was what pleasured the guy. I now imagine that would be quite painful. I get a little goofy when I'm nervous, so I did the up up down down left right movement with it, which is super fun. My now husband said, "Did you just use a cheat code for my dick?" So I guess it worked. Together for 12 years now. What struck me the most was that it's just there, dangling away, all day, every day, just hanging out with its ball buddies. Like, how do you not sit on it? Is it not constantly annoying? Is the satisfaction of unsticking it from your thighs worth the discomfort of it sticking in the first place? The way they twitch at night, honestly, it twitches with his heartbeat. I find it to be the most interesting thing about a penis. It was just odd the first night to realize that it was a penis tapping my back, not his hand. He lucid dreams and his hands shake or jerk. I also find it funny he had no idea it did that, and most guys I talk to have no idea their penis does that at night. Definitely more on the silly side. But when I was 15 and took a trip to New York City, we went to a couple of museums. From internet usage and health class, I knew what penises looked like in a drawn aspect, but suddenly seeing these nude marble statues with the 3D genitalia, I was a little taken aback. I remember leaning over to my mom and whisper asking her if that's what they really looked like. Pretty sure she laughed at me.